President Trump has created a difficulty for the market, the oil market, by imposing sanctions against the two important founder member of OPEC, two important producers, and now ask OPEC and expect OPEC to change something for the better price in the market. It's not fair.
Is very price sensitive country. We have to cater the expectation of poor. We have to look into the interest of middle class. As I said, we are a very price sensitive country. We never support the crude oil price should be around $30-$40. But why it will be $80, why it will be $75, we fail to understand.